Hello, bachu. Let's read the question. The question says here, the refractive index of a medium is root 3. Okay. If a beam of unpolarized light is incident on it at the polarizing angle of the medium, the angle of refraction is what? Let's find out. So, here mu is root 3. Okay. So, tan IP is root 3. So IP will be tan inverse root 3. Okay, so your IP will be 60 degree. So R is 90 minus IP. So R will be 90 minus 60 degree. 90 degree minus 60 degree, which will be 30 degree. So R is 30 degree. Option number C is the correct answer. Thank you.